Welcome back. Today we will learn how to add a custom drawer navigator to our React Native application. Let's dive in. First, we need to go to Google and search for React Native Navigation. Click on the first link. Go to Docs. Navigators. Drawer. We need to install this library. Let's copy the command. Close the Metro Bundler. Paste and hit enter. We need to install these two additional libraries. As we already have installed these libraries during Stack Navigator setup, we will skip this step. We need to add this line to either index.js or app.js file. We will skip this as well as this line already exists in index.js file. Our final step would be to check whether Reanimated is installed properly or not. We need to make changes in babelconfig.js file. Let's copy this plugin block and paste it. Run pod install in iOS directory. Now we are ready to run the application. We will add Drawer Navigator in the profile screen. Let's jump to the index.js file of navigation folder. Add the import statement for drawer. Let's create a constant for drawer. Let's now add a new component with drawer navigator. Return drawer.navigator. We will pass initial route name property. Drawer content property is used to pass custom drawer. And inside the drawer.navigator component, we need to pass all the screens this drawer will contain. Let's first add our profile screen. Update the initial route name property. Add a greeting text as custom drawer for now. Use this drawer component as tab component. To get rid of this redundant header title, we need to add header shown property to false for tab screen. The component is not properly in the visible area. We need to wrap our custom drawer component in drawer content scroll view. We will pass all the available props to this component. Next, let's add drawer item. It will take two properties, label and onPress. We will navigate to the screen if this item is pressed. Let's add another drawer item. Create a new screen about. Add this as a drawer item. Perfect. Let's change the color of active drawer item. For this, we need to destructure state of props. We will need route names and index properties. Focused will be route names of index. Let's add active background color. Also, inactive background color. We need to specify which drawer item is focused. Let's copy this to other drawer item. Let's change the inactive and active tint colors. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this video useful, hit like and share it with your friends. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.